If you don't necessarily love the default footer in your ActiveCampaign emails, the good news is that you can customize it. Although all outgoing emails must include your physical mailing address and an obvious way to unsubscribe. That's why those are provided automatically in the default footer. This footer appears in your campaigns, automation emails, and email templates. So let's talk about the process of how you can replace this default footer with your own so that it matches the aesthetics and brand of your business. The process we're about to go through to change the default footer is per campaign. So keep in mind that this is not a permanent setting and that you need to change the footer every time you make a campaign or automation email. You can create a content block with your customized footer and save it to your content library to reuse later. This will make the process a little bit easier, however, you still need to add the content block to each email. Now, to replace the default footer with your own, you will need to add two personalization tags to your campaign. A personalization tag that includes your physical mailing address and a personalization tag that includes an unsubscribe link. These two tags can appear anywhere in your campaign, but they are most commonly placed in the footer. Typing the physical mailing address or unsubscribe in your email will not work, so you must insert your mailing address and unsubscribe link into your email using a personalization tag. And once these two tags are added to your email, the default footer will be removed from your email. Let's see this in action. Let's locate the campaign automation email or email template that we want to edit. Now let's open it up and open the campaign designer. Let's drag a new text block into our layout and then click on it. Then our model toolbar will appear, and in here we want to click the personalize button, and then another window will appear, which is where we can select our personalization tag. From here we click the message category on the left and then click the unsubscribe link option. And now let's type the word we want to use to have the link. For this example, let's just use it with the word here and then continue to craft our message. Let's say something like, click here to unsubscribe if you no longer wish to hear from us, right? Or something like that. And then if we click on the link we just created and click link, the link option in the model, we will see that the unsubscribe tag has been added to our text. To insert our physical mailing address is pretty much the same process. We go back to personalize, then message, and select the list sender info. The multiple lines or the single line both work. And the personalization tag for sender info will appear in the text block. This sender info personalization tag will be replaced by our physical mailing address. We can also change the size of the text or edit it as we wish to make it look like a footer. We click out of the content block, and as we see here, the footer we created magically replaced the default footer. Hopefully that was helpful for you, but if you have any questions, we're more than happy to address them in the comment section below.